Anzo here from Devoted Gaming, and this is a walkthrough for Resident Evil 6.
Hey guys, welcome back to the walkthrough. We're about to head out to the next section, which is also a boss fight, again. Two boss fights so far, one part of their story already. And I still haven't really fixed the sound issue yet, so I apologize. I'm probably going to have to spend some more time to look at it, why my recording device isn't doing that.
Sherry Birkin, National Security.
Sherry Birkin, you were in Raccoon City.
How do you know that?
Claire.
Wait, are you Chris?
My sister's told me all about you.
Chris, the man is a wanted insurgent.
Yes, he's a mercenary, but right now he's under the protection of the US government. He's no threat to the PSAA.
Unless someone pays me to be.
What did you just say?
What?
Nothing.
HQ to Alpha Team. Reinforcements are unable to land due to anti-aircraft artillery. Take them out.
Alpha Team, copy.
What? We're picking up a large bogey on radar. It's heading right for you.
Chris now, we're fighting that large monster, he's the boss. Now first thing I'm gonna do is get to higher ground, which I went
here.
The wrong way around completely, oops.
We'll give you a hand.
Out of the question! You need to get to safety!
And I can't hear that part when Sherry's talking because my audio sucks right now.
My chances of survival were higher when I was a soldier of
fortune. So let's... I don't, you don't want the monster to step on you because I think it's instant death. So I'm going to circle around and get back to that area. Now, what you want to do is aid Chris while he's trying to destroy those anti-aircraft unit turrets. Like, I just jumped down. Why? And then the aircrafts will take out the monster. But you might want to take care of this one first, because another one spawns later after you defeat this one.
I'm setting charges on the anti-aircraft guns now, but it's gonna take a while. See if you can find me some time.
So you want to do is get to higher ground, shoot him, and stagger or stun him, and then he's gonna put an arm on the building you're on, and then that's when you can jump on him and deal a lot of damage to him. But it's not gonna be very easy because that big guy's not the only monster around. There's some mercenary guys around too. I think there's a few of them in here. But you don't have to worry too much about getting him out of your way, because Chris and Pierce will probably back you up a lot here. So just focus on the boss itself, or if they're really in your way, then you're gonna have to switch focus. Whoa.
I can't
believe
that BOW around!
Chris! Take care of one of those big ones!
Thanks for volunteering me for the job, man.
Shut up, I'm trying to make it safe for me. Okay, let's go to the other side and draw his attention over there a little bit, away from that guy trying to set up the charges. I'm gonna shoot that thing popping out of his back. Now he's done, I'm gonna get in position. Yep, go to his arm and press the action button, or shooting button, and you can climb on. Mash button, yep, mash. this does a lot of damage to him. The worst part of this is that you jump off him and you're back on the street level. You know, run all the way back up. Repeat until he's dead. He's still with the guy trying to set the charges, so he's wasting our time a little bit. Who's shooting me? Oh, the guy in the turret over there. I'll deal with him later. Hello.
I'm setting the charges now!
Hurry up and set them. Ooh, lots of ammo in here. I guess Chris has been busy in here. There we go. Stunned again. Set the charge while I'm distracted him like this. So stupid. He's not doing anything. He's too close. I think I'm gonna do it one or two more times to him like that, and then he's down. Okay, I don't want him to step in. Walk all the way around just to be safe. Actually, it draws attention over here so that he can finish his work over there. Come on over here. Come on. Oh, he's moving away. That still kind of works.
Just need a little more time!
I keep saying that. Okay, this turret's gonna get in my way later, but I want to focus on the bombs. Oh, lock away. Stunned again, I'm not in position. Ah! Just when I said the turret was gonna get in my
way. Everyone get back!
Oh, charges are set, good. There's one anti-aircraft turret down. Two more left. There's one in that middle building. Which you can follow them to. He's gonna open a way into the building now by blowing the door open. But he's gonna stay here till it's clear of the monster, I think. Yeah, he's not gonna move till Chris or Pierce moves down. And that turret's striking the way. Oh, why did I stand in the line of fire like that? Deal with him right now, but there's no point dealing with him because the guy's going to respawn soon and he's going to deal with him. He's going to take control of it. Right, I think there's a sniper I saw in the corner of my eye that Sherry is shooting at. Oops. Dang it, I was about to shoot him. Oh, this guy hit me. You, where'd you come from? I mean, there's no point limiting the turret because they spawn all the time and they use it again. Oh, dang it! See what I mean? Go away! There we go. The turret does massive damage to this guy. Uh-oh, he's punching. No, I ducked the wrong time! Why did I stop ducking? Okay, let's regroup with Chris's team. They're probably inside that church. But he's blocking the door of it. Come on, Sherry. I'll just run around. I'm faster than that monster anyway. I don't know where he went, but okay. They're probably already up there, setting the charge, but I don't hear him complaining about it yet. So he's not doing it yet. There he goes.
Take a while. See if you can
find. I like how the audio keeps going in and out for that right hand side. Okay, I'm not over there, but it's okay. And I believe there's enemies spawning in this area non-stop. But they do drop ammo sometimes. So I'll shoot him a few times and turn around and shoot mercenaries at it sometimes. He's stunned again. I wish I was over there. He'll be dead by now. Hurry up and set the charges, dude. Oh, the charges are set. Perfect timing. And they're done. I can't hear them screaming everyone get back because my audio is messed up still. I'm gonna point that out every time I can't hear something because I'm kind of annoyed at it, but I can't fix it yet.
One gun left. There's another giant BOW closing in at your location.
Alpha, prepare to engage.
See, I told you there were gonna be two, but this one I'm not too worried about because once I destroy the last anti-aircraft turret, the aircrafts will destroy this monster. So. I'll just follow them down here. Because this secret path will lead us toward the last target. Whoa. He has no head. Yeah, he's still up. There he goes. I get lost down here a lot. I'm just gonna make sure. Oh, it's a magnum ammo. Awesome. Is this way clear? Might as well take this item while I'm here. And Chris is running into a wall. Good job, Chris. Ooh, red herb, that's gonna be useful. Whoa, oh, that was close. Okay, move it, Sherry. I'm just gonna follow the trail of dropped items and I'll catch up to Chris and them. It's like a trail of breadcrumbs. Just follow the trail of bullets. Or sorry, the trail of ammo. I think they went in here. Yeah, I see them. I caught up. Let's combine that. Get some more herbs going. I'm still doing very badly. I must admit, I'm doing very poorly. And then he's gonna jump down the side of the building to get the last turret, but I'm gonna keep him busy over here so he doesn't disrupt him. Whoa, that almost hit me. That was kind of close. Ow, what's shooting me? See, the snipers are back on the church rooftop. I was just there, so they keep spawning no matter what. Where is he? There he is. I think I shot him. He shucked on the power line. He's dizzy, not a chance. This time I gotta pull his organ out before I can actually attack it, so out it comes. But I'm not gonna worry too much about dealing the damage now, because seeing charges are ready, so ow. Stupid, I just killed one of you snipers. Oh, I can't aim, can I? I can't aim for nothing. There we go. Let me draw his attention back over here. Ooh, I'll come up here. Oh, Sherry, don't jump down. Keep your focus on us. Is he stunned or something? No, he's not. There, he turned around. Time to move. Ooh, ammo. I'm using this truck as cover. I don't think this truck's supposed to be here. It was just so lucky it happens to be there. Yeah, that's it. Follow me. You sniper, I saw you already. I can't see the red dot. My aiming thing? I need a sniper rifle. And with that, I think this battle is over. Just gotta wait for the aircrafts to take this monster out.
All anti-aircraft guns have been silenced. Nice work, Alpha. But you're not out of the woods yet. Echo Team can't land until you take care of that other VOW. We'll try to hit it from the air, see if it has any weaknesses.
Hurry up and shoot him down. There we go. Okay.
work out there, Alpha. Echo team will be landing shortly.
I already gave the pilot the coordinates.
Thank you so much for your help.
Hey. Hey! We met?
Well, you jarheads all look the same to me, pal. Sorry.
You've got to be kidding me.
My mistake. Have a safe flight.
To run by you. Mr. Mueller is requesting compensation for his cooperation. $50 million. Yes. Yes, I understand. I'll let him know.
So, you got a deal?
Yes. We have a deal.
Well, that was easy. Oh. By the way, that guy that you're all chummy with back there.
You mean Chris?
That's the one.
What about him?
Forget it.
And you guys thought the chapter was over. Is it over yet?
My gut's going with something bad. And here it comes.
Still one more event to take care of before the chapter ends. I don't know why their first chapter is so difficult and long.
Oh my god!
Give up.
I have to shoot him off or he'll bring us down! I'm sorry! I didn't mean to put you in danger!
The audio's still messed up. It's driving me nuts. Creepy monster. Oh, Sherry keeps getting grabbed. He's gonna give up soon, hopefully. Yeah. Sherry, move. I don't know why I rolled. That's cool though. Hello. I think it's time to abandon ship. Not ship. Time to get off the ship. I think it's roughly the same term, abandon ship, whatever. Abandon plane, whatever. Not yet, really? Sherry! You're lucky you AIs have infinite health. You heard him, or not really. I didn't really hear him. What are you waiting for? I can hear that. Okay, let's go, Sherry.
I'm on it.
Well, that is very impossible to do in real life, because, you know, planes will be flying to say, help the dude! And flame speed. Where did you get that? Sherry! Sherry, save me!
This just gets
Thank
better
you.
Better.
shoot down his helicopter. There's not really any point to shooting him. Oh, forgot the duck. Sherry forgot the duck too. Usually the AI is good about that. She got shot twice. Now, I don't understand the health bars when it comes to these helicopters because, my gun burned out.
This is getting a little crazy. Good for me.
Can't take any more hits. We've gotta shoot the missiles down.
I should have.
But sometimes these helicopters go down really fast.
This.
Sometimes they take forever. So I don't know why it's, like, different. Okay, one down. That took pretty long.
Stay put, you son of a bitch!
Take away his oxygen. Shoot the choppers down!
I'm on it. What's he doing? He's stuttering. Okay. Getting the fuck out. Like, I shot this one a gajillion times already, yet it's still flying in the air. So it always begs to wonder, am I supposed to shoot the other ones first? But when I do, they don't go down either. But it's different every time I play this sequence. It's never the same. My gun burned out again. There we go. Yeah, maybe I should just shoot another one. Change things up a little bit. But the other one's not really in my sights. It's on the side, so... There we go, it's in one sight. It's still not going down, so I'm not sure this one. Oh, finally it blows up as I'm shooting the new one. At least this one went down pretty fast, so I don't know why it's different every time. No, this one's not going down fast either. This is stupid. Oh, this is a chopper shoot. I should shoot that one. But Sherry keeps shooting him, so... Whatever. Maybe she'll keep him busy and I'll shoot this one. I'll take away his other options. That one's down. There we go. I think I've done it now. This one needs to go down. Oh, another one. Sherry has stopped shooting. There we go. Oh, shoot the gas tank. Oh, I was not paying attention. Oh, my bad. My bad. I was not paying attention. Shoot the gas tank. My bad. Okay, now that I'm paying more attention, the instructions are like so sudden. I was so not paying attention. Okay, now I'll shoot it. There we go. Now, I think it's a quick time event. I hate quick time events in this game. They have split-second reactions. If you miss it, it's over. Look at that. 1 second to press it. And that's the end of chapter 1. Thanks for watching, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.